Morning students, the topic we are going to see is what is long and what is round. Guess its name. Children love Uncle Miku. He plays with them every day. Today he has kept different things in his bag. The game is guess its name. Okay, now you can able to see the uncle who is sitting at the center. He is covered his face with the handkerchief. The children loves to play with them. Okay, the uncle is saying, guess what I have in my hand. I will tell you what it feels like. So he will take one object from this bag and he will feel the object and give some clues about that object. So Uncle Miku put his hand in the bag. So the children were divided into two groups, that is Team A and Team B. So Team A is singing a song. What they were singing? Find out with your eyes, shut well, touch it with your hands and tell us how it feels. We guess its name and win the game. So now the Team A is singing a song. Next, the uncle is giving some clues. What is giving? Pointed at one end, flat at the other, but round like a pipe. Guess what it is. So the Team A says pencil. So now we can check whether this pencil is pointed at one end. So now we are going to see the pencil. Yes, it is pointed at one end and flat at the other end. So it is long. Okay, next. Do you also think so? Now you think of a different answer for Uncle Miku's question. Now we can think a different answer for that Uncle Miku's question. Okay, so we can say pen flat at the one end and pointed at other end. So pen is also an example for long. Okay, now it is a turn of a Team A to touch and guess. Everybody sings, tell us how it feels. We guess its name and win the game. Team A, a child from Team A put his hand in the bag. Others in Team A have to guess. Can you help them? Okay, now what is happening here is a girl from a Team A, she is coming, she is keeping her hand inside a bag and she is saying that her face is also covered with the kerchief. Yes, she is singing that round all around has no corners. I can roll it in my hand. Guess what it is. So see here, we can roll it. There is no corners. So now it is an, I am having an orange, whether it can be a ball or anything else. Next, then it is a turn of a Team B to feel and guess, and so the game goes. Now we play this game in the teams. Put different things in a bag. A cloth is tied on one child's eyes. She put her hand in a bag. She touched it and says what it feels like. Her team has to guess the name. Like this, you can also play in your home with your parents. So anyone in your team can tie your face. Then you can feel and touch it and find which is long and which is round. So here we go. Next topic is how strong is a postcard. Hold a postcard from one corner. So they are holding at one corner. If you keep a book on it, can it hold the book? Now try this. Roll a postcard like a pipe. This is the postcard. We should roll it like a pipe. See. So use a tape to stick the ends. So they have used the tape to stick the ends. Put a book on it. Does the postcard hold it? See how many books it can hold. So it is holding two books. Can you see? Yes. So you can also try it in your home. Okay. Hurry up. Be quick. Children are sitting in a circle in the class. They are playing this game by clapping and singing. What is long? What is round? Look around. Look around. Rina says, a bat is long. A ball is round. Look around, look around. All the children are singing, what is long, what is round. Look around, look around. Minu says, a bottle is long, a cap is round. Look around, look around. Okay, see the children, they were playing a game by clapping and giving an example for long and giving one example for round. So like this, they are playing a game. So we should not repeat the words again and again. For example, a bat is long, a ball is round, said by Reena. A bottle is long, a cap is round, said by Minu. So like this, the words should be said and it should not be repeated. And the game goes on. Now you play this game in your class. Take turns to name two things, one long and one round. Do not repeat things which others have named. So now you can play this game in your home also. Next, what rolls, what slides? Look at the picture. Some children are rolling, some children are sliding this puck. See, the boy is sliding at the sliding board. So the boy is sliding at the upstairs, which we hold our hand. So the boy is rolling a ball. Even we can roll this. You can see it. Next, these are some things which can roll and some which can slide. There are things which both roll and slide. Here you can see some boys, they were playing carrom boards. So using the striker, it is a round in shape. Even the coins, carrom board coins also round in shape. Using the striker, if you strike it slowly, you can slide the coin. The coin will be sliding. If you strike it very heavily, the coin will roll it. So can you see the boys were playing a carrom boards? Next, look at the things around you, right below. Things which roll, things which slide, things which both roll and slide. Even a bottle of water, coin, these are the examples for which can roll and slide. So this is the activity which is given. You have to do this activity. Now we are going to do some interesting activity. What is that? My tiny tree. Now what they are saying, no, take a sheet of paper like this, then roll the paper to make a pipe. So roll the paper, use paper pipe, will look like this. Now use glue or tape to stick it. So use glue or tape to stick it like this. Use scissors, cut stripes at the one end of the pipe, paper pipe. Make 7 or 8 cuts. See, they have made some cuts. Then color it. Now you will be able to see some tiny tree. Have you understood, students? Now you can able to see some tiny trees. So I have given for you this activity. Please complete it. Okay, ma? Things which roll, things which slide, things which roll and slide. So these are those objects which is long. So it has corners. Even the scale, see here. Even the scale, it has corners. Okay. But the ball, see here. But this pomegranate, even you can take pomegranate, then apple or anything else which is not having no corners at all. Okay. Even you can see the band. See, even this band, it has no corners. Now I can understand that you will be able to understanding what is long and what is round. Okay, students, please complete the activity whatever I have given. So enjoy this quarantine day. Please don't go out. Take healthy foods. If you are going out, please wear mask. Okay, my dears. So I think you'll be understanding what is long and what is round. Thank you, students.